Yeah.
I think the court knows what my objection is too. This is exactly what my motion in limine was about. This now indicates that the Commonwealth is hiding something, which we are not. So I just think it's already improper.
It was, but I don't want to bring more emphasis to it, so go on to another question that doesn't have to do with the fact that...
Okay.
Okay? All right.
Thank you.